that's the machine head with the hand wheel, and then the neck. Okay, we're about to learn how to remove the hand wheel. Things you need are a screwdriver, a nail, and a hammer. My hands are dirty because I've been really doing some sanitation this morning, so you see it dirty in this video. Please bear with me. Okay, so this is the hand wheel, and this is its knob, and then there's its proper screw there. Make sure you keep it safe, and then you would find this which you have to remove, and also keep safe, then you can slip away. Now it's possible the threads are just right in between here and inside, so it's difficult for you to see. So this has to come out too. You need a nail to rotate this. If you look closely, there's a short rod there. It appears on this side, and on this side you would need to use the eye very well to check which one is bigger and then which one is smaller. So use a hammer and a nail to knock that. Okay, it's almost out. Okay, so after that, you still need the nail. You need to cushion this. If you observe from the former and now, there's now space between this and this, where you can clearly now check to see if you can remove any thread that is there. You need to use a picker to pick out thread there. And after you must have done that, you recouple the same way you dismantle. You need to like knock this a little bit. Return this, and then carefully knock it. So if really the thread is the problem, it should be free. And what you are actually pointing out here is called the needle bar. I advise you to learn the parts of your sewing machine to be easier for you to communicate. There are so many parts here, just Google it and learn the parts.